It took us months to secure this zone.
Higher-ups know what they're doing.
Probably.
Down there! Again.
Don't. Now what?
We gotta get through this checkpoint wall. Those buildings are on the other side.
Look around. There has to be a way over. Hey, Dina.
Yeah. Give me your hand. Hey, that round building. It looks like the TV station from your map.
Yeah. Come on. I don't know how I would have done all this without you.
Look at you.
Shut up.
I never would have let you do this by yourself. What the fuck was that?
I ran into a trap.
A what?
Explosive traps. Watch where you're walking.
I think we gotta get down this. Oh, shit, Ellie!
Fuck.
I'm okay. Come on! She's gone by the time we get there.
I don't want to think about that right now.
Might be a good way to deal with the horse.
Yeah, that'd be smart. But we'd probably blow up some stragglers.
We put up signs warning them.
What if they can't read?
We'll make signs. You know, like a foot tripping over a wire and big. I bet I could build them.
I don't like you.
I want it more.
I met this guy once, from the Joels. Tripwired a whole town.
How do people get around?
It was just him. He had trust issues.
That's sad.
Kept him alive.
It's not like you have to choose between being alive and being close to people. It's not black and white.
You take a risk, though, right?
Hey, look.
Who do you think it is?
Someone who wants us to feel her love. You think she's related to the wolves?
I don't know.
It's kind of fucking weird.
Shit. These were all shot.
Hey, look. It's Tommy's.
Ugh. In fact, it did a number on this one.
You okay?
Yeah, sorry, it's just that smell.
Ugh. All right. You must have taken off on foot. You good to keep going?
Yeah, I'm fine. Please. Boston didn't have a full-blown civil war. Fireflies never put up this kind of resistance.
I don't see any wolves.
No. Let's not count our chickens, though. Whoa. More bodies.
More shot bodies.
Tommy definitely came this way.
I bet he went through there.
Solid barricade. Okay, well, not going this way.
Stop. Tripwire.
Oh, shit. Good catch.
They're all over.
Probably for infected.
Still. One wrong step.
Yeah. Let's be careful.
I bet it went through there.
This area covered.
Probably don't cut through here much with all this.
There's that silver lining. This tall grass is making me nervous.
Yeah, they're getting tricky to see.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And denied. And denied. Thank you.
Oh, shit. It worked.
More of this stuff.
Huh. There's a TV station.
I don't think we can get around this one.
Smart. That works. Yeah, I've seen Joel do this. You think someone heard that?
It was pretty loud. Keep your eyes peeled.
Stay down there. These stairs are wired up. Can you detonate them?
Not here.
We're not being subtle right now.
Maybe Leah will come to us.
Yeah. Or they might be waiting to ambush us.
Get in there.
Huh.
is, stay low.
Feels empty.
I don't buy it. You see a way in?
Not yet. Maybe we could climb it?
Get inside. This is definitely not Tommy.
Who the fuck did this?
I don't know. But it's a message.
This just happened.
I hope not. Keep your eyes open.
try over here.
Too exposed. We have to search all of it. I want to find Leah.
Just be careful. is that? It's her. Leah.
You sure?
Yes.
Guess the universe really wanted her dead, huh? There's nothing on her.
It's New Jackson.
Look at their fucking smiles. That's her. That's the one who killed him.
Three down, right?
Three down.
Six, this is two. Do you copy? Support Unit India en route to the TV station. Repeat, support
Shit.
Unit India en route.
Yeah, we
Over.
Should get going.
She's there. How do you feel?
I'm pissed we couldn't talk to her.
Yeah. But she didn't hurt Joel. It would have been pretty fucked up to make her talk.
She traveled hundreds of miles to torture him. I don't care whether she helped the club or not.
Shit. Get down. Christ.
They're all dead. Fucking scars killed them.
Spread out. Still could have scars in the building. Watch each other. Someone get to the radio and call this in, now. Doing?
Cutting them down.
Sure the building's clear first.
I'm not leaving them up there.
What the fuck's cutting them down gonna do now? Go!
To your left. Look out.
Got them! Right over here!
God!
And he's still standing?
I don't think so. I hear more. This way. Come on.
Emma!
work for now. Keep going.
Find your way in. Find a way in.
Spores ahead. Masks.
Okay.
We gotta keep moving.
There's a way through. They thought they had us. I know.
Did you hear what they kept calling us?
Scars. I wonder if that's who made all those murals. And gutted all those wolves.
Everyone in this city's a fucking psycho.
No shit.
Have you ever seen anything like this?
Bloaters have acid spores. But that didn't sound like a bloater. Whatever the fuck they're fighting, we should let them kill each other.
Agreed.
Across there.
Okay. How do we get to it?
That'll do. Ladder's broken. Fuck these assholes. Did they get you? No, I'm clean. Shamblers? Is that what they called them? Yeah. Where the hell do shamblers come from? I don't fucking know. But they're disgusting. Looks clear. Shit. Needs a combination. Let's see. Yes.
How'd you do that?
Magic.
There.
What the hell happened here? Thanks, Sherlock. Jesus. I wonder how long they kept these running past outbreak day. Closer to light. Hey, let me get you up there.
Yeah.
What you got? Come on. Okay. Let's rally. We're almost out. Say we rest in that theater.
That sounds so fucking good. Almost there. I got you. Here. Got it? Come on.
You want to tell me what's going on with you?
What's going on with me? Ellie, I just saw you breathe spores.
I told you. I'm immune.
Okay. You're immune? Come on.
I was bitten a long time ago.
The fuck are you talking about?
I was bitten and nothing happened.
The chemical burn.
Maria and Tommy and Joel are the only ones who know. Knew. Now you know. I can't get you infected if that's what you worry about. I can't make you immune either. Something.
Really? I think I'm pregnant.
What?
Don't worry, it's not yours.
What are we supposed to do now?
Nothing. I just need to rest for a second.
Are you fucking kidding? How long have you known?
It was late a few weeks ago.
A few weeks? We could have still turned back.
Well, I didn't know. I wasn't sure, okay? I didn't want to be a burden.
Well, you're a burden now, aren't you? Make sure this place is secure. You just rest. People die in this play. You keep something like that?
Okay. This note's old. Still, better be careful. Need to get the power going. Got it. This. All right. Joel. You'd love watching a movie in this place. Brad. Spooky. No way.
Don't sound like some.
Oh, I suck.
Just need to build up your calluses, that's all.
Yeah.
All right, come on.
Is this it?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. I'm gonna start guessing.
You want to spoil your surprise now?
Oh, no. Is it a dinosaur?
Stop trying to guess. I ain't telling you.
All right. Is it an elephant? Is it a convertible?
You're not gonna guess. Mind your step.
I got it.
Oops.
What is wrong with you?
You should see your face right now.
What if I drown?
No, you're not gonna drown. You gotta work on that confidence, kiddo.
Yeah, keep laughing, old man. See what happens.
This way.
You're the worst.
Your swimming's getting better. Remember now, don't just flail about. You
gotta push the water with your whole arm. Blah, blah, blah.
Glad to know I'm getting through.
Haley, come here. Take a look at this. You see that deer? See it?
Where?
Just through there. Look.
Yeah.
I see it.
Yeah?
Looks like...
How's that feel?
Refreshing.
Yeah, it's not nice getting pushed in, is it?
Well, actually, we need to swim through this part anyway.
I got you back. You're angry and upset.
I am very angry and upset. Now, come on. You're gonna need to dive under here. Take a deep breath.
Yeah, I got this. Is it my sixth grade history teacher wanting to apologize for being a massive dick?
I beg your pardon?
My friend and I would argue whenever he called the Fireflies terrorists. We got a lot of detention.
You know, you really need to stop letting people rile you up.
It's hard when they're dicks.
Point still stands. Right, got another dive over here.
Where are you taking me? Is it a new pair of sneakers?
How many of those do you have?
Not enough. Okay. Fuck it. I'm done guessing.
Well, good.
But, like, is it a massive comic book collection? No, wait. A new DVD collection?
Yes.
Which one?
Just yes.
How about laser discs? I heard that's a thing. Holy shit, Joel.
We're here.
Oh my god, it is a dinosaur!
And it is.
Joel!
Surprise.
Holy shit. Oh, it's a motherfucking dinosaur! What's this?
It's a book?
It's a dinosaur book.
Okay.
All right. Oh, man. You want to try it on?
I do not.
Your loss. Oh, look at those talons.
That is a velociraptor.
Actually, it's a Deinonychus.
Pretty sure these are velociraptors. Yeah. I mean, at least that's what they called him in this movie I saw.
hello. Sorry, the dinosaurs are busy right now.
What are you doing?
Oh, wait. One of the dinosaurs is here. Joel, it's for you.
Very funny.
That was pretty funny. Did you get it? It's because you're old.
Oh, I get it. Yeah.
Okay. Compsognathus. Whew. It's a big name for little guys.
Yeah, they'd swarm you.
Did you see that in a movie, too?
Actually, yeah. But a different one. See, there's a sequel. Wasn't as good.
Triceratops means three-horned face.
You would not want to be on the business end of that horn.
Whoa, this one's brain was the size of a walnut.
No, no way. Looks like you two have something in common.
Oh, good one. Brachiosaurus ate 600 pounds of plants each day. Whew! Imagine the poops!
Yeah, there's one scene where, actually one of the guys said, that's a big mound of shit.
What is this movie, and when can we see it?
Tell you what, when we get back to Jackson, movie night.
Gallimimus's name means chicken mimic. Who names these?
Scientists.
Well, they're dumb. The Dimetrodon was an apex predator.
What's an apex predator?
The most badass predator.
Huh. Pretty short for that.
Wait, were you talking about me? Joel, look!
That is a hat on a dinosaur.
It's called a hatosaur.
Dimetrodon. Sounds like a pill.
Velociraptor. Joel, this is the one you were talking about, the Velociraptor?
So small. Well, don't trust the movies, I guess.
Look how thick this one's skull is.
Kind of looks like Tommy.
I'm telling him you said that.
Please don't. Catch it in the right light. Boom, Tommy.
Whoa, this one looks like a bird.
Well, actually, paleontologists believe the birds were descended from dinosaurs.
Well, excuse me, Mr. Professor.
I happen to know a thing or two.
From a movie.
Keep going.
Did you go to museums a lot?
Yeah, Sarah loved them. I swear that girl dragged me to every damn museum in Texas.
Did you know this was here?
Oh, you don't like it. We can head back.
Oh, shut up. Hey, Joel, can you name all the planets?
My very educated mother just served us nice pizzas.
You just have a stroke?
My Mercury. Very Venus. Mother Mars.
Oh, okay. I get it. That's pretty cool. You know how many times we've been to the moon?
Twice.
6 times.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. I'm gonna make it 7.
Where's the steering wheel?
Rovers don't use steering wheels. They use joysticks.
Huh. Hang on. Is this the real one?
Well, considering they left the real ones on the moon, I would say no.
How's it smell in there?
Like space. And dust.
After you.
your head.
Whoa. What the heck?
Okay.
Wow.
As you look at all these buttons.
Oh, it's so badass. Man. Could you imagine just...
Happy birthday, kiddo.
What is this?
This is a thing that took a mighty effort to find. Take it. Close your eyes. It'll be worth it.
Okay.
Seconds and counting. Astronaut reported feels good. T-minus 25 seconds. 20 seconds and counting. T-minus 15 seconds. Guidance is internal. 12, 11, 10, 9, ignition
Okay.
Are you fucking kidding me?
You're welcome, kiddo. What do you say we keep looking around, huh?
There's more museum stuff over there.
Yeah, I never checked out that building.
What?
Ellie, God!
You never give anyone else this much grief.
Get down here!
No!
Hey, whose birthday is it?
You can't keep doing that.
I want a good splash. We've got more exploring to do.
Geronimo!
Nice.
Hey, who's being there?
Yeah, I don't know.
I'll open the door for you. Come on, we can't chicken out now.
All right. Go. There.
Okay, bad news. There's shit blocking the door.
Well, see if you can find me another way in. I'll walk around the outside.
Okay, be safe.
You be safe.
There are dinosaurs around. Stay strong, buddy. This guy needed a hug. Dark in here. Shit. Stupid fake animals. I'm in here!
The hell was it?
It's just some animal.
Oh. Well, let's get a move on. I want to get a fire going before it gets too dark. Come on.
Hey. How hot do I look right now?
Pretty hot. How'd you fix it?
It was a loose connection. Antenna. They found our mess at the school.
Good.
This guy, Owen, he went AWOL.
Maybe Tommy got to him.
Maybe.
What about her?
Nothing yet.
Unit Romeo, you are requested at Site 2. Repeat, you are requested at Site 2. Confirm.
So, the numbers are locations. The TV station we were at? That's 6. There's a lot of chatter coming out of 2, so I'm assuming that's their home base. That helps.
Look. Last night was... stupid.
Casualties reported in 14. All available units report. Over. This is Site 13. Unit Lima nearby. How many scars you got? Over. Negative on scars. Lone male trespasser. Armed.
Lone male trespasser?
Tommy. Where's 14?
Not 100% sure.
Okay, then guess.
If this is 7, 12's all the way over here. I guess it's somewhere in this neighborhood.
Hillcrest. Okay. Tina?
Yeah. Not good.
Hey. I'll go get him. You keep tracking them, okay?
Yeah, okay. Wait. Give me your hand. It's for good luck.
I don't believe in luck.
I do.
Okay, Hillcrest. Is this the right place? Definitely the right place.